Hey Skyview, it's Miss Scrap. Just wanted to let you know that session 3 for TOPS is right around the corner. Classes start the Tuesday after spring break, which is Tuesday, March 19th. Classes will run on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays, and you can take the activity bus home at 3:45. And here are the classes that will be offered this session.
Hi, this is Movie Critics with Miss Savino.
It's super duper fun.
We can go on our phones too.
And we can eat snacks when the snack cart comes in the middle of the movie.
When you're hungry. It's super duper rad.
Ah!
Hey,
hey guys!
This TOPS class is for games in the mind.
We do, we have board games like Jenga, Uno, Sorry, and others.
We really need more people to join our club because we don't have enough people. We need 15 to sign so we don't have to merge clubs with the other teachers.
And we do tournaments with to get Pepsi sticks.
And it's really fun.
And they happen pretty much every day.
Mondays, except for Wednesdays and Fridays.
Well, yeah, because those days aren't TOPS.
And which teacher?
Miss Gorman.
Miss Gorman in the 7th grade house.
Hi guys, this is Mr. Young. This is our big club, and we meet every March, Tuesdays, and Thursdays. Come join us. We're loud, obnoxious, and we love to play Smash. See ya.
I got nothing.
Give me
one.
I got three.
Whoa! What are you doing?
Both of us got taken over at the same time.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, wow, stupid.
Yes,
exactly. Why don't we turn under?
Hi, I'm representing Ms. Hollison for Band Ensembles, and we have our TOPS class on Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday. Also, we have snacks! But also, like, everyone, if you join, everyone can learn, like, new music with their friends, and it's really fun.
My name is Hob, and I approve this message.
Welcome to Minecraft Club, where you can build anything your heart desires, or what you imagine.
We work together.
What days do you meet?
Monday, Tuesday,
then Thursday. Yeah, and also you can build whatever you want.
You want to say anything?
Yeah! Minecraft!
Do you like crafts? Do you like to hand sew? Then you should join the new TOPS class that I'm going to have after school on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays called Crafts and Hand Sewing. I know it's a creative name, right? Shrek's going to be there. I'm going to be there. You're going to be there. You're going to get to create all kinds of cool projects that you want to make, and it's going to be awesome. I hope to see you there. Bye, Shrek.
Hello, and welcome to Coloring Club,
where you can color, go on your phone, and hang out with friends.
You basically do whatever you want and, yeah, have fun.
You can use chill. Phones.
And which teacher's room do you meet in?
Miss Langley's room.
Miss Langley's room.
And where is that located?
Number 258.
In the 6th grade house.
Yeah.
Yay!
Any last words of encouragement to get people signed up?
No.
Also, you can make art like this.
Ooh, beautiful.
It's fun!
Yeah.
Wow, those are a lot of really fun classes, and here at Skyview, we really hope that you get involved. So if you're not involved in a spring sport, please, please sign up for TOPS. The teachers would love to have you. So how do you sign up? Please head to the main office, and you can find this pink sign-up sheet. If you've been in a TOPS class, you just have to put that you've been in it. You can go to the back and designate the class that you like. If you've never been in a TOPS class, you can just kind of follow the directions. Another teacher might be able to help you out, or you can always come and find me in room 232 in the 7th grade house. But again, if you can get this turned in as soon as possible, there's a box in the main office. You cut here, keep the top, turn this bottom half into the box. It's a big box labeled TOPS. Ideally, you would bring it on Monday after spring break, but otherwise you can also bring it directly to the class on Tuesday or just turn it anytime starting that first week. So again, if you have any questions, be sure to ask any of the TOPS teachers that you just met, or you can come and find me in the 7th grade house. Look forward to seeing you!
University of Miami.
Well, I learned that Dwayne the Rock Johnson was there.
The Rock, huh?
Yeah.
There he is on the fun facts, huh?
Yeah.
Awesome. And what college is this?
This is Bethel University.
Awesome. Where is Bethel located?
St. Paul, Minnesota.
UMD. Go Bulldogs. Awesome school. A lot of really awesome people went there. Yeah, I went there. Awesome. Good job. Caroline, what school did you choose?
University of Notre
Dame. Awesome. Look at this awesome poster here. Where is it located? What school did you choose?
The University of Kentucky.
Awesome. What school did you choose?
Louisiana State University.
Awesome. What would be a reason why somebody might want to go here?
It's warm.
It's warm? You chose Stanford. Where is Stanford located?
Stanford is in Stanford, California. It's in the heart of Northern California.
And why would somebody want to go to Stanford?
Well, the people who go there have been very successful, and so a lot of famous people have gone there, and they turned out to be very, very successful.
All right, looks like you chose Harvard. What is one reason somebody would want to go to Harvard?
Because it's like a really good school, and there's like a lot of good job offers once you like go through all the years in Harvard. But, yeah.
Yeah.
There are 43 undergrad minors available at the Twin Cities, and there's 130 undergrad majors available in the Twin Cities.
Right, what schools did you pick?
Marquette University.
Awesome. Where is it located?
In Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Awesome. And why would somebody want to go here?
Because they have sports for men and women, and it's a Catholic district. And more than 700 students from another country.
Oh, wow. So a lot of international students, huh? Very cool. All right, St. Cloud State. That's awesome. What are they known for? Why would somebody want to go to St. Cloud?
They have a lot of good majors.
Awesome. Val, what school did you choose?
So I did Luther College.
Awesome. Where is Luther?
In La Quora, Iowa.
In Iowa. What are they best known for?
They're good for their music and some sports.
Huh? What did you learn about Harvard?
It was built in 1636. There's tons of different sports. And the acceptance rate is only 5.6%.
Ooh, lots of people apply but not a lot of people get in, huh? Awesome. Penn State, huh? Why would somebody want to go to Penn State?
Because it has over 275 majors, and and there's an opportunity for everyone.
That's awesome. Very cool. And that's their mascot there?
Yeah.
Very cool. school did you choose?
Whitewater University.
Awesome. Where's that located?
It's Whitewater in Wisconsin near Lake Michigan.
Awesome. Good job.
Hello.
What school did you choose?
I chose River Falls.
Awesome.
And they are known for agriculture and preparing students for teaching.
Great.
Concordia has many majors and undergrad programs. It's
All right. What school did you do?
I did University of Wisconsin-Madison.
Awesome. The Badgers, right?
Yep.
And why would somebody want to go to the University of Madison, Wisconsin?
Well, they have lots of rooms and apartments and dorms. They have different sports clubs that I like. And then they celebrate different cultures and celebrate, too, the tuition fee.
Good.